We're really trying to focus on the little things and not necessarily wins and losses, but we're trying to build a program. Like you see our counterparts, the men, they have a system, they recruit to their system, and that's what we're trying to do. We're trying to get our system in place and build on that every single day. And, you know, the big things will happen when we take care of the little things. It's not going to happen overnight, but I'm really, really excited about the steps that we've taken this offseason.
We did graduate 4 seniors. Candace was a key player for us, and we have 6 new freshmen. So for us, it was just adapting to the 6 new people in, and then the 4 sophomores had to adapt from last year. And so she just wants us to just play hard. Like, if we play hard and we do everything that they're telling us to do, then we're in a good place. So Kresge just wants to see, like, she's not saying we have to win every game. She's not saying we have to score 60 plus points a game. She just wants us to go out there and play the game that we play every day in practice.
I mean, it's always to improve your game. That's never, you never stop improving. And I think that's the key, is to put in the effort to be better. And if you're not, someone else is getting better ahead of you. And that was always the way I've thought in my career and in sports, school, anything I do, is just keep working hard, get that next achievement, and bring everybody around you up. I think that's a big key this year, is to lift our young team and get them to a standard that I know we can get to and I'm excited to get to.